Let's face it, we're not making any more rocks. At least none we'll see for a few million years. So it's up to every individual to do their share to solve the world's rock shortage. I'm making my sacrifice today. Let's get serious about this problem. Today, my front yard, tomorrow,